Steele.
I remember Larry Steele from Portland.
Oh, that looked like it was a goaltend.
56 points a night in the painted area. Here's Brandon Ingram from the dotted line, rejected by John Collins. 6-point lead for the Hawks at 2:05 of overtime. Zion against Collins. And JC delivers. Portis. Good strip. Hunter probing on Allen.
That means you've got to concentrate even more this time on your execution.
We are now giving Embiid space to work. Tobias gobbles up the loose ball and lays it up and in.
With 11 points. Javon taking a baseline, gets blocked as a shot clock winding down. And Steve, I kind of love that.
They played a summer league game together and then shared dinner. What a block from the weak side. Good contest by Collins. The lob up high.
Just good patience.
Young misses his patented floater. Brown back in a rush. Got tied up. And that's going to be a jump ball. Ding up Young. Tried to get him on the rip through. Steps back. Took ankles. But no bucket. Rebounded by Tatum.
Good pursuit of that board out of his area by Jason Tatum.
Trae Young scored 38 points, 32 in the second half, but the Hawks prevailed 107-101 to claim the eighth seed. Allen downhill, puts it up, blocked by Collins. Onyeka Okongwu has checked into the Hawks.
And Kevin had the opportunity, but held up on the drive.
Sabonis against Collins. Out of bounds, Sacramento ball.
So Rockets will try to mine for a quality possession here. The final to end the half.
I don't like the side of the floor ISOs. You want to do that in the middle of the floor.
Came into the game 31%, 33% for his career, and is now 5 of 7. Downtown Fernando, what a block. Got stuffed at the rim.
You see they're trying to get their big guys involved early here.
Collins now against Adebayo. And good hands by John to knock it out of bounds. Last touched by Miami.
Last four, 23 points, 6.5 rebounds, 3 assists on 51% shooting. Great cut from Shake. As well to keep his dribble. As it blocked by Collins, Shake tracks it down. Harris driving on Collins. Blocked by Collins, gets it and puts it back up and in. 19 for Tobias Harris. Shake with 19. And yet another start. Here in November. Melton. Blocked by Collins.
Either way, a turnover on the Hawks. A rare turnover.
Markelle Fultz skips the pass to Harris. His shot is blocked by Collins. And ripped away by Capella.